विशेष आज इस कार्यक्रम में पहुंचे हैं। यू आर रियली फॉर्चुनेट, सो आई वेलकम यू। जैसा कि सब्जेक्ट कहा, हेल्दी एंड हैप्पी लाइफ, राजयोगा किस प्रकार से बनाता है। फर्स्ट आई नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड वेयर आर द नट्स एंड बोल्ट्स ऑफ हैप्पी एंड हेल्दी लाइफ। What is the A, B, C of healthy and happy life? A, B, C, always be cheerful, always be careful. Cheerful है तो happy life है, careful है तो healthy life है, और इन दोनों का combination, जब morning में हम उठते हैं तो अपने को कौन सा कंटेंट फीड करते हैं, क्या कंज्यूम करते हैं, जो हम अपने डे का बिगनिंग उसी कंटेंट से करते हैं। उठते ही हर एक के सामने न्यूज़पेपर है और वो हमको कौन सा कंटेंट फीड करते हैं, वेदर इट इज़ पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव, न्यूज़पेपर नेगेटिव। Then mind consumes negative and the whole day mind will act accordingly. And I want happiness and healthy life. But I am consuming the content of negative thoughts and waste thoughts, irrelevant thoughts, which is not related with happiness and healthy life. Because happiness and health, it depends on three things: information, belief system, and past memories. What information I start consuming since morning, if I want to be happy and healthy, the moment I got up in the morning, I say to myself, "Good morning, Sharda. Today your whole day will be good. Appreciate your specialties, see your qualities and tell to yourself, today is your unique day. You are unique on this earth. You have a special role on this earth." So when the positivity is there, the whole day, internally, I feel myself light and relax. So there are two words, happy and healthy. The word happy, there are five alphabets. I have to become the embodiment of the five alphabets of happy, and I'm sure we'll experience happiness in our life. First is H, harmony within the self. Harmony within the self means what I think, what I speak, what I do, all are the same, or I am thinking something else, speaking something else, and doing something else. So when all the three are not simultaneously going on, I myself feel unhealthy, disturbed, because what others will think about me, this thought comes in my mind. So I have to be harmonized within myself. And the second is A, appreciate others. At present scenario, no one appreciate anyone else. They want themselves to appreciate. So when I am not appreciating others, if they have so many qualities, so many good things, they are progressing, they must expect appreciation. And if there is no appreciation, again, unhealthy thoughts comes in my mind, because that is the information I am getting from outside. So to appreciate others, to give them happiness. The third is P, positive thinking, पॉजिटिव लिविंग, पॉजिटिव डूइंग एंड पॉजिटिव बीइंग, ऑल द फोर शुड बी पॉजिटिव. सो व्हेन द कंटेंट इज टोटली पॉजिटिव इन ऑल एस्पेक्ट्स, वन रियली एक्सपीरियंस चीयरफुल, रिलैक्स. एंड फोर्थ इज पी अगेन प्योरिटी. प्योरिटी इन द सेंस व्हेन वी ह्यूमन बीइंग्स आर इन द कॉन्शियसनेस, अवर नेम, पोजिशन, वेल्थ, स्टेटस, एजुकेशन, इंटेलेक्ट, प्लानिंग इंटेलेक्ट, सो मैनी क्वालिटीज, देन देर इज ईगो. और इन अदर वर्ड्स आई कैन से ईच एंड एवरी ह्यूमन बीइंग इज इन द कॉन्शियसनेस ऑफ बॉडी. सो वाइल वी आर इन द कॉन्शियसनेस ऑफ बॉडी, वी आर इन द ग्रिप ऑफ फाइव वाइसेस: लस्ट, एंगर, ग्रीड, अटैचमेंट, ईगो, हेट्रेट, एनवी, जेलसी. सो ऑल दीज थिंग्स अगेन क्रिएट्स अनहेल्दी कंसेप्शन इन माई माइंड. सो प्योरिटी इन थॉट्स एंड बिहेवियर्स, आई हैव टू सी एवरीवन, देयर क्वालिटीज, देयर स्पेशलिटीज, देयर बिहेवियर. देयर शुड नॉट बी एनी नेगेटिविटी और एनी विशियसनेस. एंड द लास्ट इज योगा. द फिजिकल एक्सरसाइज इज नेसेसरी टू कीप अवर बॉडी हेल्दी, बट देयर इज अनदर योगा विच इज नोन एज मेडिटेशन. व्हेन वी मेडिटेट विद द सुप्रीम ऑलमाइटी, वी आर एबल टू ड्रॉ द पॉजिटिव एनर्जी फ्रॉम द सुप्रीम, विच एलिवेट्स अवर थॉट्स, विच चेंजेस अवर नेचर एंड बिहेवियर. एंड ऑन द अदर साइड, वी वॉन्ट टू बी हेल्दी. एंड इन हेल्दी वर्ड देर आर 7 अल्फाबेट्स: एच, हील दाई सेल्फ. व्हेन समवन कम्स टू यू विद लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स और मे बी सम सोरोज एंड सफरिंग, हाउ डू यू काउंसल देम? यू डू द काउंसलिंग? You will just talk to them and say, this is a life and ups and downs are there. So why you think so? Why you are serious? For example, when someone has ECG, and ECG is like zigzag. And when the ECG is like a zigzag, it's a symbol of healthy life. And if the ECG in straight line, then life is no more. So ups and downs, upheavals must be in the life, then you are live. If there is no upheaval in the life, you are no more. So how to heal myself? I have to treat myself psychologically. For example, there is a cricket game. There are two groups. One is batting and second is bowling. And again, the second one is bowling and the first one is batting. One has to win the game. The one who win the game, they are so happy, enthusiastic. And the second one, they become bit sad. But why do you feel sad? Sorry? Experience. I am gaining experience. What else? How to win the next game? Right? What else? If I would not have defeated, how can you win the game? So credit goes to me. So think positive in the sense to heal myself. And the second is E, empower the mind. And how to empower the mind? Because since morning till night, there are a lot of ups and downs, individual problems, family problems, social problem, political problem, economic problem, national problem, and lot of, what you can say, non-predictable things comes in front of us. So in this world, to feed the mind with positivity, we need spiritual empowerment. That helps us to have positive, powerful, pure, elevated thoughts, which we learn here how to channelize your mind to think elevated thoughts. And third is A, acceptance. When you accept the situations, you can go very smoothly without any sorrows and suffering. But if you don't accept the situation, then there are sorrow. When someone you're near and dear died, you feel so sorrow, so sad. But this is as certain as I have to accept the situation. On the other hand, we pray to God, O God, give him peace. And myself is suffering with sorrow and I am crying why he left. And on the other hand, I say he left for heavenly abode. So when he left for heavenly abode, he or she, where he was, where he was. When a person dies, we say left for heavenly abode, where he was before, where he was. Hell, it means you doesn't like that he left for heavenly abode and he left me behind in hell. But it's not like that. But I have to accept the situation. Whatever the worst circumstances are in front of us, spirituality gives us the power. And the fourth is L, love yourself. Many people always they curse their fortune. They curse their life partner. They curse their job, their business, their relatives, their friends, their society. But to cursing, I am not going to achieve anything out of it. Out of the box, I have to think. I have to love myself. God has given me this life. God is love. So when I love myself, I feel mercy on me. Whatever the situation in front of me, I have a courage to face. So to love myself, I can love others too. Fifth, T, trust in yourself. But nowadays it's a bit difficult to trust within the self and trust in others. Because throughout the world, the environment is not trustful, not worthy to trust anyone else. I don't have self-confidence within myself, whether I can do this or not, whether this one can do or not. Who is responsible for this? I don't think so. Anyone can take the responsibility to do the things smoothly and easily. So unless or until, when I have trust in God, I can trust myself. God is with me. And there is a saying, God helps those who help themselves. So I have to keep trust, otherwise I cannot achieve my destination or my goal. And the sixth is hopeful. Always be hopeful. Anything can be happen anytime with anyone else, which is unexpected. When a doctor says, now we don't think so, he or she can survive, but still we want to treat that person. Hope is still there. And sometimes that hope, which is so powerful and positive, the person can survive. Then we say this is his or her second birth. Because everyone is praying for them and that helps them. And the last is again yoga. The communication with Almighty, the one who is creator, who is director of this world. So what we have to do, we have to be with ourselves. And always we have to think about oneself not about others. Here in Raj Yoga, God gives us how to think, what is your aim and object of the life. So we have to think what we are seeing, but what we are not seeing. We think about that. What is my goal in my life? What I am thinking, it may not be my destination, but my destination is fixed. So this Brahma Kumaris are teaching this Raj Yoga meditation that helps to be happy and healthy. And for that, whatever is past, which influence my mind, my thoughts, my words, my deeds, past is past. I don't have to open the pages of my past life. I have to see in the future. What I want to become, I have to do the efforts to achieve my goal. The second thing, whatever the happenings in my life with someone else, I have to forgive and forget. I appreciate them. And the third thing, God Almighty is with me. He has 1,000 arms. He helps me. He gives me courage. He gives me peace, happiness, and healthy life. Me, my family, my society, my state, my country. So once I learn the technique of meditation, really you will experience how you are able to charge your battery, how to energize yourself, how to appreciate self and others, and how to feed my mind positive, elevated content, and how to consume from negative to positive. That is the tip of my healthy and happy life. Om Shanti.
இப்படி பாருங்க, தமிழ்லையும் சரி ஆங்கிலத்திலையும் சரி அல்ஃபபெட்ஸ் இருக்குது. அந்த அல்ஃபபெட்ஸ்குள்ளே தான் எல்லா லாங்குவேஜும் அடங்கி இருக்கும். A to Z குள்ளே தான் இங்கிலீஷ் இருக்குது. அதே போல் தமிழில் உயிரெழுத்து மெய்யெழுத்துக்குள்ளே தான் அந்த மொழியே அடங்கி இருக்கு. ஸோ அதுபோல் தீதிஜி வந்து வாழ்க்கையினுடைய தத்துவங்கள், ஆரோக்கியமாகவும் மகிழ்ச்சியாகவும் வாழ்வதற்கு ஆங்கிலத்தில் இருக்க ஒவ்வொரு வார்த்தைகளை பற்றியும் நமக்கு சொன்னாங்க. ஸோ நம்முடைய வாழ்க்கை ஃபுல்லாகவே அதுக்குள்ளே தான் அடங்கி இருக்குது. ஹாப்பிக்கும் சொன்னாங்க, ஹெல்த்தியாக இருக்கிறதுக்கும் சொன்னாங்க. இந்த ரெண்டையும் கனெக்ட் பண்ணுறது தான் யோகா, மெடிடேஷன். ஸோ மெடிடேஷன் அப்படிங்கிறது கம்யூனிகேஷன். நம்ம கூட நாம் எப்படி கம்யூனிகேட் பண்ணுறது, நம்மளை விட உயர்ந்த சக்தியோடு நாம் எப்படி கம்யூனிகேட் பண்ணுறது. உலகத்தில் பாருங்கள், நமக்கு சொல்லி கொடுத்தது என்னென்னா, என்னெல்லாம் திங்க் பண்ணணும், என்ன சொல்லுவாங்க, பாசிட்டிவ் தாட்ஸை திங்க் பண்ணுங்கள், நல்லதை நினைங்க, எல்லாருக்கும் நல்லதை நினைங்க. இது நம்ம எல்லாருக்குமே தெரியும், ஆனால் நம்மளால் செய்ய இயல்றதில்லை. ஆனால் பிரம்மா குமாரிசனுடைய மெடிடேஷனில் தான் என்ன சொல்லி கொடுக்கப்படுது அப்படின்னா, ஹவு டு திங்க். ஸோ தீதிஜி அதையும் நமக்கு முக்கியமாக சொன்னாங்க. எப்படி திங்க் பண்ணுறது, என்ன திங்க் பண்ணுறதுன்னு நம்ம எல்லாருக்குமே தெரியும், ஆனால் அதை எப்படி திங்க் பண்ணுறது அப்படிங்கிறதையும் நமக்கு தீதிஜி சொல்லி கொடுத்தாங்க. ஸோ தீதிஜிக்கு உங்கள் எல்லார் சார்பாக நம்ம அனைவருடைய மனம்